Normally we're talking sports on this network, but today we've got to take some time out to recognize a few guys who are doing some serious mental muscle flexing. Zachary, Nigel, Nick, and Aaron Wade, quadruplets, who are graduating high school and all got accepted to both Harvard and Yale. That's quite a feat. For more on their achievements, hit up collegecandy.com.